Yet another data breach is making headlines, and this time, your information is exposed. What should you do? First, take a deep breath. Then, visit identitytheft.gov/databreach. You'll learn what specific steps to take. For example, if your social security number was exposed, you'll want to order your free credit reports and check for accounts you don't recognize. If a company affected by a data breach offers you free services, like credit monitoring or identity theft insurance, take advantage of it. You also might want to place a credit freeze or fraud alert. That'll make it harder for an identity thief to open new accounts in your name. If you find that someone is using your information to commit fraud, identitytheft.gov can help you report that too. Find out how to recover from a data breach at identitytheft.gov/databreach.